Arse again there, aren't I? Gather supplies, gather information. Get over there. That's gather supplies. That's fine. Thank you. supplies is supply. Yeah, I can do that. Thank you. very fun.
Did you find food, water, and heat? Fragrant! If that crazy cultist had half a brain, he would worship you instead of Periite. Here's the key to the cage. Go free him so we can find a way.
Fuck, my inventory's full as fuck.
you find proof that Periite caused the flu in Orcrest? Unlock this cage so we can spread his distasteful teachings. I'll meet you outside of the city. Periite willing, we'll catch the flu on the way.
Huh. We're ready. Let's get out of the city before it kills us. Let's go. We can talk when we're outside of the city walls.
Why does that fucking just disappear? I've got shit loads of fucking... Better do a much thorough version of this. Should be completed, hopefully. Hopefully it's white when we come out.
We owe you our lives, friend. More importantly, you've done a great service for Periite. Thank you for helping me escape Orcrest. I don't think Filbert could have found more followers for Periite without me. Honestly, he probably would have just stood in this exact same place until vultures pecked his eyes out. He's not that smart. I'll use the accounts of the flu you found to make non-believers think Periite was responsible for the flu in Orcrest. People really respect Daedric princes who can decimate an entire populace. Do you believe in the power of Periite? Would a fool live in constant sickness to prove his devotion? Would he travel Tamriel with an idiot in a hopeless attempt to convince others to do the same? It sounds worse when I say it out loud. In any case, I owe you. Please accept this gift. I'm not upset with you. Most people don't respect Periite's power until they contract a terminal illness. I could have taken you under my wing and made you a proper follower of Periite, just like I did for Filbert. He used to be the town fool, but look at him now. Actually, don't look at him right now. Wait until he takes his finger out of his nose.
Yeah, out of it, you fucking ass. Yeah, it's done. So now we've got that other job. So let's see what we've got. Customs. Painted guild forward. You fucking arse. What did I have on me for? Let's have a look and see what we've got. Maybe we need to go to the shop now. Fucking restoration stats coming up my arse. All these will be waste and no good at all. Take his light and stuff. Seven damage. It's very good to use it. Undertaker's pauldrons. So we've still got five of those. And now we've got three of those. That's level level 29. What's level 29? Same set. So we can lock that so it's not bound. Lock that out. Save these sets for other characters. Sell it. That's locked. That's locked. And then barrel set. That's locked. Barrel locked. Barrel locked. Sell our good weapon sets, or new weapon sets. That's locked anyway. That's Undertaker, that's locked anyway. That one's locking. Beach. Alfred's set, I'm blocking. Take again. So, fine. So now we should have everything locked of the new set. Because we need to put all that new set in the bank. I'm going to be using those and see what they look like. Oh. What staff is this? Oh, that's pretty fucking cool. Oh, cool stuff. I'm actually using it, right? Profits, restoration stuff. Undertaker's lightning stuff. It's fucking bone. That's cool. That'll drastically lose damage as we level up. Just a few levels. That's that though. So really, we need to go journal quests. That's what we're doing, isn't it? You've got little... Location. Let's see what dungeon to do next. Desert wind for some reason. So we need to go around. Oh, it's a long way away. Not beyond this area. Well, we'll have to go a long way to do that. Predator Mesa. Done it. Done Predator Mesa. The Abode of Ignominy. Been in there, but we haven't killed the boss for some reason. We've got the scars. Where's the doll? 4 out of 6. So I think, really. Gotta do the ones that we've not got finished. I wonder why I didn't get in that other one. Saying Deadpool's finished now. Yeah. Won't actually let me back in that one. So we need to go back to that one, so I might as well go back. Desert Wind Cavern. It says we're missing a delve. You bloody silly cave, man. Chop my thing off. Thank you. Not locked that one. Drench fabric with these you can eventually assemble your own payload right. One will be yours after using 10. You already have this collectible. These are only to earn the achievement. With these you can eventually assemble your own priority. Ready. Part of the thing. Pretty cool. It's in town. Cool. Town. Bank needed. Bank, guinea pig. Bank. 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 We'll go to the bank, guinea pig. You want your food and all, ain't you? Everybody's hungry. I've got to stop playing Elder Scrolls.
One of my friends told me that the monks of Two Moons are no longer chasing invisible butterflies. What a relief! I was worried.
That just went off.
That is good news indeed. But do we know what happened there?
Of course I asked. It seems that Shipwreck was driving the monks insane until
yes, this one does though. And this one is... chasing invisible butterfly.
I'm in Bangor.
Alkosh has come to save us.
You can be assured.
Bank space 186. Bang, bang. In the bank you go. I'll get rid of all these recipes in the bank. Bang, bang, bang. Withdraw something so we can put withdraw the runes. Now we can deposit the other recipes. And then we 199. Jonas, and we'll use all those recipes so that he knows what we don't use, he can have. Biatch.
Welcome to the bed.
To use the rest of this and see what I need to put back in. Taken that stuff. We're not going to do his runes yet, so sure. Log him back out. he's got quite a few runes to craft now. So I'm using him to do the crafting. He's going to be a crafter. He's my favourite character from high level. My first character, I mean. Log him out. Hell, mate, I was about to. Everybody's on me case. Hang on a minute. I'll be with you in a minute, mate. I assume you mean you're a naive text man. What's happening tonight? Well, I don't know, just at the moment. I know I ain't got any petrol. Just about to log out of this and go and feed the kids when it's loaded up again. I've got to do the back hour. You seeing this kick-ass staff, man? This is an Undertaker staff, man. That's it. Look at this fucker. That's cool, what? It's made of bone, man. I've got a gas mask. Even a gas mask. Got loads of shit today, mate, off his stream. I got a fucking new mount as well. So, anyway, guys, we need to take this stuff out the. We're now to withdraw the recipes back out the bank, and we're going to take those now. Jonas has taken the other recipes, and we can take these recipes with a. Have I gone by them? I think I've gone by them. Oh shit! I didn't put them back in.